Okay, so I just did a video, my first story versus my first published book, and I'm gonna show you the rest of them. It's literally a tower on my desk, and I'm not joking. Right, so it's gonna be probably gonna be several videos because it's gonna be more than 3 minutes. No, and I'm gonna be talking for the rest of my for most of the video, so I will tell you the blurbs of each book as well. So this is Emma, you know the blurb. I have no room to put them. Best friend's brother. So Jody and Drew are best friends, as well as brother and sister. And Jody goes for a walk, and she ends up getting lost. But then she finds a way home, and Drew is over the moon to have his little sister back, even though she is a pain. Okay, so I recently did a new cover for this one and this one. Autumn Rowe is 7 years old, who believes in all things magical and make-believe, and her family and friends, parents surprise Autumn and her friends with a day out for a picnic in the enchanted forest. Autumn and her friends start to play hide and seek and get lost in a magical enchanted forest. They end up meeting the Queen Fairy. Queen Fairy who is leaving the forest, and there's a evil fairy queen who happens to be the good fairy queen's sister, who will take over the forest as the new fairy queen. Can Autumn and her friends save the forest and the magical creatures that live there before it's too late?